A migrant drowning tragedy off Spain sheds light on a worsening crisis in the Western Mediterranean.